It's nice to see three green lights again. So, as they say, patience is a virtue. So, I'm able to upload longer than 15 minutes. I have external annotations, content ID appeals, and unlisted and private videos, all with green lights. And that's a good thing, because I'm using Google AdSense, and they said too many of those, and it can prevent your Google AdSense from, I guess, being used on this account, which bothered me. I was like, no, I didn't, work up the nerve to get a Google AdSense account and all that stuff just to have it banned from this account because of copyright strikes. And so that brings me to the whole copyright thing. If you're a company out there and you see this video, I'm willing to remove something that you believe is infringing on your copyright. Okay? So feel free to contact my channel, post a comment on the channel, saying that you're an official representative of such and such, and you believe certain materials in infringing on the rights, copyright, and I will send you a message when I check my profile the next time, and we can get that sorted out. Okay, I'm willing to remove infringing material if it is deemed infringing. Okay, and of course I suspect that most won't, do that. They just come across the material and they say, "Oh my God, they're infringing on my material," and the best way is to file a copyright complaint and stuff. And that's one thing I agree think with YouTube is if someone files a copyright complaint, you should have a grace period in which you're able to remove the content. If you don't remove the content, then they can go forward with the copyright complaint. Say 3 days grace, okay? A 3 day grace period. You have 3 days from the time of the notification to remove the infringing video. Okay, if you don't do that, then they can go forward with the complaint. And of course, I think they should make leeway for inactive accounts. Okay, they should have, like a log that says when you last logged in. And if you haven't logged in for months and months and months, and of course, YouTube was doing work last year, to get rid of, inactive accounts and stuff like that, to give them a little bit more breathing room, because obviously they haven't been on, so they're not likely to be on the next 3 days. They could be. If they are, great. If they aren't, oh well. But no, YouTube should give sort of like a grace period, when they get a copyright complaint, to allow users to the ability to remove possibly infringing content to avoid getting strikes. All right. So, anyway, I'll talk to you guys later.